Well, you've written a few books and have a few series on the go, but have you ever finished a series?
Yes, I finished Cataclysm, which is the last book in the Frozen Flame series, and that wrapped up the story of Athgar and Natalia, the two main characters. But it also set the stage for my next series, The Duality of Magic.
And do any of your series cross over to other series?
Yes. In fact, the characters from the Frozen Flame and Power Ascending cross over into the Heir to the Crown books much later in the series, obviously.
Now that would be in books 13, 14, and 15,
Correct.
of which you've just written 13.
13 is up for pre-order, and it's in during the later stages of the editing, and 14 and 15 I have outlines for already, but I haven't started writing them yet.
What is your favorite thing about having them all set in the same fantasy world?
I like the idea of having crossover events. I guess part of it feels like this is some kind of superhero thing where all the heroes come together.
So it's the Paul Bennett universe.
Yeah, I guess. It's the world of Idenworth. I think also there's some hidden stuff going on that if you dig very deeply into the series, you might be able to figure out what's going on. There's just gentle little hints and such, but nothing really in your face, so it's subtle. I'd be curious to see if anyone's discovered what that is.
Now, do you have to read all the series to understand each series?
Nope, not at all. You can take each series as just its own series. You can read Power Ascending without reading the other books. You can read The Frozen Flame without being aware of the other books. It just means that there's the odd reference to someone else. It's always explained in the book who it is anyway. It just means you get a little more deeper understanding if you've read some of those other books, but they're not essential to the storyline.